going to be warm. We do currently have a Chinook in the city, so do enjoy it. We're sitting at 6 degrees, of course. That is actually our high, so we are going to dip down just a touch through the morning hours. But again, we do also expect those Chinook winds to go along with it, so you will still need that jacket. But 6 degrees our high today. 5 degrees for Airdrie and Cochrane, as well as Okotoks. We're expecting 4 degrees in Strathmore and Chestermere. Now, we do have some morning flurries possible for Jasper and Banff today, but Banff expecting zero, and Kananaskis and Canmore mainly cloudy, but 4 degrees there. And then, of course, for Pincher Creek and Lethbridge, we are expecting 4 and 5 degrees. Brooks, 4 degrees today. Medicine Hat jumping 8 degrees from yesterday's high, so expecting 4 degrees as well. So we are going to see the Chinook around for the next few days. Again, a little windy with those Chinook winds, and of course, we will have sunny breaks, but tonight, -2 is the overnight low. Keep in mind, tomorrow morning, it's going to be a warm one as well. So sunny breaks tomorrow with a high of 3. Thursday, we're expecting a high of 1. And then Friday, starting off the weekend with 4. Keep in mind, the winter solstice starts on Saturday. And then that's when we'll start to see the cool down for Sunday, Monday, as we head into Christmas. But